Here's a tutorial for Ziggy Stardust by David Byfield. Here are your chords, got G's, and then that little da 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 on a D, and you're going basically this, but around a D. And C, drop the root of the C down to a B, then drop to A minor. G. You've got B minors, and I think that's and then your chorus, fifth fret, sixth string power chord, which is an A, third fret, sixth string power chord, which is a G, and then first fret, sixth string power chord, which is an F. But what you need to do is on, off, on, off, on, off, on, G. So in real time. So off we go, starting on a G.
Thank you.